All right, now we love our Primo popcorn, but for you extremists, there's a couple of flavors that you may want to check out, and you won't find these flavors anywhere except at their Sand Island store. If you dare to seek the heat, you must try What Too Hot For You. Is that the name?
Yep.
That's the name of the Primo popcorn. Yep. It has all kinds of peppers, plus the kitchen sink, and the Reaper, made from the Carolina Reaper, the hottest pepper out there now.
Yeah, of course. If you need to take it down just a notch, you might want to try out these Ono-licious flavors. Yeah. They got a kick, though, as well. Don't forget, you can always click on and shop at the online PrimoPopcorn.com. And, you know, when you talk about local flavors or for gifts for the holidays, this is it.
Yes. Mm-hmm. It's great to introduce people to new flavors because they've really done a great job.
And new words like Duh Hawaiian, Duh, D-A-H, Duh. I love it.